The problem here is I kind of wish I had another chain
to lift the back part?
To lift it, the front up, because I kind of want to bring it in. Like that.
But we have another chain, Nick.
Front or the
front?
Right.
Because really it's standing like that, and it should be standing actually well.
Right. I was thinking it might actually be good because you can get it over that hump and then lower it in and lower the back, but I think lowering back in first does make more sense. But that means we need a jack stand, right?
For what?
Or not jack stand. That, I mean, could we just plop one in there and...
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Right, so we can do, right? And we could even put a bolt here. Right here.
This 8-cylinder engine has been rebuilt and now time to put him back. So guys, this is a historical moment. Yeah, that's percussion. It's a nice sound.
Okay.
So which way?
Let's just try and size it up.
You can also put one here. We got here and here.